town was against us. Punching through hedges and jumping over fences. A couple of cops on our tail, sweating and getting breathless, yelling out threats to us. You little fuckers, we'll get yous. Man, just for skating some ledges. And plus we used to rack a bunch of stuff in 98. Jackets with 100 pockets full of chocolates, looking like a human pinata stumbled out of the IGA. Grew up by the beach, face planting on skate ramps, and laughing at tourists using spray cans of fake tan as if they hate sand. It's a bunch of vague little vagrants in a cultural wasteland with a boner tucked in my waistband. And those cops are still chasing us. Eight of us laughing while they fell further behind. Kinda dangerous when you got a school bag of paraphernalia and a good behavior bond. Some motherfucker, the chase was on. Tradesmen were starting bar fights and smashing glass pints. We were climbing barbed wire fences under floodlights. Hey man, I wonder if that dog bites. I bet your brand new pants said it just might. You fucked around but still another slab of hard nights. I'll go around the back where you distract the bottle shop guy. Warm weather meant sweet waves and beach babes. In winter everything changed, so we became creative teenagers, pouring bong water through a tea strainer. It seemed to waste all a week's wages into three papers. And we seemed baked even without the weed vapors. Like the breeze changed, we were blazing and just freeze framed as street skaters. Cliche dreams of maybe being famous, knees grazed, cause all the streets are paved with fucking cheese graters. It's been so long since the police chased us. Feel like going out and doing something that seems dangerous. I miss doing the wrong thing and giving false names. When the cops came and drew bats like bomb came. Was against us. Yeah. On second thoughts, maybe we were just against the town. Oh, wow. An environment that was pretty good for a childhood and retirement, providing that side that you get the fuck out. There's a bunch of Frankensteins up on the Frankston line.
Frankenstein's monster.
Dead folks scratching their neck bolts. It's not their fault, cause they were just never given chances. Zombies in button-up filler pants doing the thriller dance. It's been a long time since Frankston was on a postcard. Most of the kids I know from the peninsula state. But if you don't have a trade, then everything is just so hard. Your last words are Rosebud like Citizen Kane. Man, it all feels like it was yesterday. I miss doing dumb shit and trying to get away. So when you see me running from the cops and getting tased, I ain't crying, I'm smiling through a face full of pepper spray.
I'm sorry, but